Ladies and gentlemen, welcome
to the car vending machine.
I don't want to make them think I'm going to buy a car, but let's see if they'll let me bring down one of the luxury vehicles.
It's a car vending machine?
Yeah.
How does it work?
Oh, wow.
You just take a...
So cool. Yeah, okay. Yeah. It goes all the way up to the car.
All the way up to get the car down.
Wow. Okay. On down.
Yeah.
For viewing.
Wow.
Unbelievable. Oh, that is officially the coolest thing I have ever seen. Oh my gosh. Woo! That it spins around too.
Yeah.
Wow, you guys are not playing around here. Wonderful. Thank you so much. Yeah, you're so nice. Have a great day. Yeah. Wow, that guy was so nice for letting me test out that vending machine.
Welcome to the gold vending machine.
Can I sell anything from gold coins to silver coins to gold bars? I were to go with a gold bar. Prices range from like 120 Singapore dollars to 230 to 538. Yeah, 538 is like the most expensive. And all the coins are 500 and over. Silver, it's like the same story. So this vending machine is called Boon Lay Power Nasi Lemak. And inside this vending machine, you have anything from white rice with squid cooked in chili paste to steamed white rice with fried chicken to nasi lemak fried chicken wing. Oh my gosh, I wasn't expecting there to be this many choices. So I've never had fish before from a vending machine, so I think I'm gonna go with that. And then you get it there. So then there's heating instructions on the side of the package here that gives you a specific number to press on the microwave.
Hello, vending machine meal.
This looks unreal.
So, first impressions of these two meals, just opening them up. I'm absolutely blown away. Like, where have you ever seen real fish in a warm-up vending machine? Also, super impressed with the fry on that egg. It's almost a little bit scary looking at this egg because it seems like they just did this. But this fried chicken is like literally staring me in the face right now. So that's what I'm gonna start with. All right, this is scaring me, man. This fried chicken, of course, has the small misfortune of being a warm-up food. And with fried chicken, one of the most important things is having a nice fry on the outside and a juicy inside. And although this outside has some work to be done, the inside is absolutely wonderful. Next, let's go for some peanuts, some of those little fish, the rice, and almost make a egg sandwich.